In Ohio headlines, State Representative Kyle Koehler has introduced legislation to increase the penalty for repeat offenses of illegal firearm possession. The legislation would raise the initial penalty to a second-degree felony. When this violation is related to a past conviction of a felony of violence, the penalty would be increased to a second-degree felony on a first offense, but it would be a first-degree felony for any repeated offense. The bill now awaits referral to a House committee.